My fellow Americans, this is my country. Many of us have fought hard for the right to say that. Many are now struggling today, from the Harlem to Da Nang, so that they may say this with conviction. This is our country.